her. Wow. And now the doctor's totally lying, saying that she took no dangerous prescription drugs during her pregnancy. Please, yeah. Give me a break. Kid's addicted.
So the judge.
Oh,
see,
boy.
Have you seen this guy?
The former Bronx cabbie?
What's how did that work?
I don't know how you become go from cabbie to judge, but this guy did it. And he's wacko in Broward County.
He was, like, yelling at these people. He knows the camera's on him, so he's like, hey,
yeah.
I got a dead body here. And they're asking him questions, and he's not even, that was his main quote. This body belongs to me.
Right now, this body belongs to me.
Let's play a couple clips of him. And then Erica, being the guest booker, is trying to get the judge on.
Okay.
So we might have him on in just a minute.
I'm trying so hard for you guys to get there. To get to the end of the tunnel, I see the light, and I'm trying to get there, and I think I'm going to get there.
Where?
See how I'm knocking them down one at a time. I say that's the route we take.
If it was someone,
now it's gutsy.
See, not listening to anyone. No. Takes guts.
Takes hope.
Forget about it.
And you just pray that the administrator at Lightham sees the light. Now, I know who I'm going to appoint. They're on the phone now getting them.
When I watched him, he was, like, yelling into the camera. And every time he's talking, it's not making any sense.
No. What takes guts and what takes hope?
Getting to the light.
Yeah, through the body.
He's genius.
Oh, we got him. Judge Larry Seidlin?
Seidlin.
Hello.
Yes, we're looking for Judge Larry Seidlin.
Right now, this body belongs to me.
Okay,
we're not here to talk about the baby.
Okay.
We're here to make sure that this body gets through to the light.
Okay.
Where it needs to go right
the
now.
Body. Okay, Judge.
This body is on my desk, and I have to decide where it's going to go.
Okay, right, have you made any decisions yet in your mind about...
No, I don't want to dig up this body in 20 years and see it naked.
All right.
I will have this body overnighted in 20 years to Texas. If I need to, if I have to, I will.
Right,
I'll
Judge.
UPS it, but I definitely don't want to FedEx this thing.
Okay, Judge, what? I understand that Anna Nicole had some final wishes, and then there's also...
She might have, but not in this courtroom. She cannot speak on her behalf. That is why it is in my courtroom. I got a job to do.
I understand, sir.
I got to do what's best for this baby and this dead body that's right here.
Okay, what about the family's concerns, however?
What about this? Who's on the phone?
This is JV and JV, Elvis.
And who else? I heard another voice.
Rudy, Zach.
Zach.
Zach. Zach, are you the father?
I'm not the father, but that's...
Are you the father? Tell me. These are things that I need to know before I can decide whether to send this to the light or send it back to the cold morgue.
Okay. Judge. One more question.
One question and one question only, because I don't have time. This is a matter of time and principle and the light of truth coming through her dead body and decisions and courtrooms. Now, if this is going to the mother's house, it might be in a pickup truck.
Okay,
if it's going to Howard K. Stern's house, it might go horse and buggy, but either way, I've got to decide this. What's your question?
I wanted to ask if more men come forward, and want to take a DNA test.
You know, there has been so many men to this woman, she must have been a little whore.
Oh, okay.
Or a big whore.
Something
either like way, that. I've got a dead whore's body to deal with.
Understand.
And Larry King has not even invited me on the show.
Okay. Well, because he couldn't get a word in edgewise. Whoops. Let's go to Jerry in the Bronx. Jerry, hello.
Hey, how come Maury Povich hasn't gotten involved here with the DNA show?
Yeah.
Have the guys all lined up. You got it.
How come you guys are laughing when that was my joke? I hate when listeners do that.
Oh.
I already did that. Remember, I did the dance? I said, why don't we take this to Maury?
That's right. That's
and all these people
yourself.
Line up, and they and then Maury goes, when it comes to Anna Nicole's baby, you are not the father.
Right.
And then you got it.
You got it.
Okay.
I know I heard it somewhere.
You guys didn't laugh, and then this guy calls in with it, and it's great.
He told it. He told it really well.
Yeah, it was the inflection.
Well, F off.
Yeah, okay.
It's like Mancia.
Moving on with some more news here.
Dude! Bro!
Who's got a joke I can steal?
That is so retarded!
Barbie has been banned in most toy stores.
Dude! That is so retarded, bro!
Barbie has been banned in most toy stores in the Middle East over the last year.
How do I steal your jokes, dude? Tell me how I steal your jokes, Rogan!
There are toy stores in the Middle East, yes. A brand new company has put out a doll called Fula. She's got dark hair and eyes and is dressed in a burqa, even has her own praying mat. So when she prays,
how fun is that?
Yeah, it's so fun being a Muslim.
With a separate suicide bomb burqa.
Yeah, when can you get a Palestinian Barbie where you have a bomb strapped onto the body, you hit the button in the back of her back, and then all the limbs just shoot out, and her head pops straight up.
Yeah. It's got a
Muslim. And then any Israeli friends you have are dead.
Yeah. She's got a goat on a leash. Goat goes to pieces. Bam!
What the hell? We don't even have a Christian Barbie. Why? You know why? Because that's boring.
Yeah, you're right.
Do fine girls go to church? Rarely.
No, they don't.
Rarely, because life is good. You're fine. Everything's good. You're only going in there if you're either broke or ugly
Pray for Disney. Oh, Lordy. Oh, Lord, I'm tired of no Disney, Lordy.
Oh, man, I got to get me some Disney. I'm tired of not having it.
Oh, Lordy, I think I'm
in the name of Jesus.
Lordy. An English man says he has eaten nothing but cheese since he was a baby.
This is not Joe Cheese.
He's 29 now. He says he's got a food phobia, which makes him unable to eat anything else.
That's great for the bowel movement, isn't it?
Impacted.
Right. I had nothing in San Francisco.
Right.
But grilled cheese.
Yeah.
And I could not. I gained like 40 pounds. I had to have it surgically removed. I got a C-section to get out the cheese ball.
Yeah.
It was just all bread and cheese. And what do you mean break? We're not breaking here.
What are you talking about?
I'm just giving you the think about it.
Think about it. Wait, 10 minutes before?
Why don't you think about it and just keep hang on to it?
Of a break.
We don't need that.
It's just a little, hypnosis. I'm giving you a suggestion.
Yeah, right. There we go.
Leave me alone.
Anyway, doctors fear his extremely unhealthy diet could cause his nervous system to fail because the guy's eaten nothing but cheese for 29 years.
Mm-hmm. Still healthier than Rudy.
That's right. Yeah.
Swear to God, I'm not kidding, folks. Jesus, yesterday, both of these guys are just a picture of health.
Yeah.
This is the Walking Dead here. And then this slob over here.
Oh.
Two devil dogs, and then you get a big bag of chips.
Oh.
I didn't get it. It was actually left in the studio.
Listen, was it open when you found it?
Yeah. What are you, a stray dog?
It
was that was out in the street. That diaper was mine. That Kotex was mine.
Mama's light days are mine. I got those. I sniffed them out already. Like your mom ever had a light day. Yeah, I do. I'm telling
Zach
you.
Zach was telling me last night that Erica, again, she's the guest booker.
Erica Estrada.
Stuck a finger in Rudy's belly button and then pulled it out and it went... Is that true? And then you did it to her?
Yeah. Oh.
And it queefed? It went...
I did not touch her, no.
You stuck it in her belly button and a big old queef went...
It stinks!
That was so gross.
What happened? What was the story?
We were just in the elevator coming back from...
Great story.
Excellent. Moving on with more news.
Anyone want popcorn?
I do.
Give it a minute.
Peter Pan peanut butter has been pulled from New York store shelves. This happened yesterday. The CDC has linked it to nearly 300.
Another great way to clean yourself out?
Yeah.
Peanut butter and bananas?
Peanut butter's like mortar.
Peanut butter and banana sandwich.
Right. I got sick off penis butter, but not peanut butter.
I don't even want to.
One of the heaviest concentrations of salmonella was right here in New York. Yeah, over 300 people nationwide
from
sick.
From Peter Pan?
From Peter Pan.
I was pissed yesterday.
Tights.
My wife buys that new peanut butter where it's on the bottom, like you said, it's plaster.
Yes. It's Adobe.
And then on top, they put you all the grease on top.
Yes, the natural.
And then I went and I dipped the knife in to do it, and it goes bang, and it went all over my arm. I got grease from the wrist up to my shoulder.
That stuff is worthless. I'm sorry.
And then you try to put it on the bread, and you're just tearing up the bread.
I know, it's weak. Come on, get it together.
No, it's Skippy Rock. I don't drink.
Skippy Rock.
I don't drink.
Let's take Nick in Jersey. Nick, how are you, buddy?
Doghouse!
What? What's going on, brother?
Nothing, man. I just wanted to say that I don't drink.
I don't drink.
I don't drink. That's not what I do.
You know what? I think I want another crank water in a saucepan. You smash me upside the head with that.
Rudy,
hello.
Let's go.
He's just sitting there.
God.
No, you were staring.
I didn't hear it.
Anna Nicole Smith still dead, Wolf?
Yes.
Yo.
Yeah. Smooth. Everything there was real smooth.
That's working.
I didn't hear it.
Thanks, Nick.
What were you doing at the time?
He had his hands folded and he was staring at us.
I was just looking. I just did not hear him say it. It just didn't go through.
Oh.
He wants a crank water?
Break in 5 minutes.
Little late.
Yeah. Now I don't want to be on the sound effects, you know, but I'll let you know that there's a break coming up in 30 minutes.
You got your priorities, man.
Why don't you worry about your job?
One trick.
You're
pony.
Telling me to break in 20 minutes, and you can't keep your finger on the sound effect.
I'm not doing sound effects till we break.
You got zone chefs at 10:30.
Okay, good.
No, we don't.